went the hybrid inverter because I had a chassis mount battery, which was 24 volt, 200 amp hours, because I knew I had a slightly longer transmission length, so I wanted to run thinner cable. And then the beauty of the hybrid inverter is that it's a 4-in-1, so you've got the caravan switch, you basically got your MPPT controller, you've got your 3000 watt inverter, and you've got your charger at the same, in the same unit. So from complexity wise of like mounting up, it's a lot more simpler. And yeah, so far so good, pretty happy with the unit, and runs everything I want. So I can run the air conditioner, run pretty much everything, 240 in the van, and with the combined 900 watts of solar on the roof, it's been pretty efficient. So happy so far, and for the price point and supporting local business, it's a pretty good deal.